Dorcas. Yeah, if you discourage a new word. No, we actually stole it, so yeah. So I'd suggest you take the time to save now, because you may not get a chance to later. I'm also going to double probably is that instead. It's a little bit weaker, but So I'm going to throw Hades in here as well as the Helmet Zero. Alright. So now we got a fight on our hands here. As soon as you try to leave this place, you'll get another call or some other thing will happen, and one of the hardest battles you'll have fought yet will start. Alright, so. Sounds like hell though, but we're gonna do it anyway. Where's this thing coming from? Oh, there it is. So now we gotta wait a long time for the bloody thing to get over here to us. Let's see, before you do anything, make sure you have steel equipped. Steel material. This is really the only one we can put it on, to be honest. Because I want to steal an item from Diamond Weapon. So... the only way you can hurt Diamond Weapon at first is with magic attacks. He's vulnerable to physical attacks until after he does a countdown and a... attack that will cause silence unless you're protected. And also make sure to have stuff to heal my heal silence if we're afflicted with it. I guess we have remedies, don't we? We have one remedy. Echo screen, okay, we have four of those, so we're good. Real quick, Sid has... yeah, Skimitar's triple. It's only got two slots on it. See, I'll get 3500 AP from this guy. And if you triple that, that's like 9000, so... that's because they both just started using them, okay. Let's see. There's nothing you can really learn, I don't think, as far as... alright, so what we'll do is this. I'll equip Sid with his scimitar. Thank you.
We'll be right back.